I work in a surreal style, and this painting, Magic in the Cards, shows what the card's foretell hangs in the air and blows with the wind. The stage is set here for magic and illusion, with curtains waiting to be drawn on predictions. It's just a fun painting.